Hey guys, today I want to show you how you can change or add new sun fonts to your Saberforge or Golden Harvest soundboard. For this video I decided to purchase Kyberphonics Dark, which is a sound font for the Darksaber. There are three versions now. I already bought this, and now I want to show you how you can add it to your lightsaber. When you downloaded it, it is in your downloads folder. Here we have the zip data. Open it. We want here the version 3. I guess we take Beskar. And on your Golden Harvest board, it supports CFX data. And here we have all the data you need. So we open. Here we have our SD card. You go to sound fonts and you make a new folder. New. You have to count up. So on my lightsaber we have sound 8. Make sure it is written with small letters. No space. Dark. Open it. And now copy all your data here. On your soundboard. This will take a minute. Okay. That was it all. It is installed. And how it works, I'll show you on the next video.